Intercontinental title on the line, perhaps a new chapter will be written in this championship's long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental cover by the champ.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet. Oh, well-measured strike. Ooh-wee.
Wow, what a sequence.
Oh, it's punishing the right arm.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Back in the ring again.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked him. Oh, nasty fall.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Uh-oh.
Into a small package, very, very nice.
Bang, right in the face.
Jaw-shattering boot.
What's this?
Northern Lights.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Brutality.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
And Sami Zayn reverses it. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Attack on the
for the championship.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Apollo is a high flyer, but he is awfully strong too.
Amazing reflexes on display.
And it's Big E showing some agility.
All right, that was impressive.
Toss to the outside. Owens able to counter. This could be dangerous.
Here.
Uh-oh. Spiking DDT.
And the offensive display by Sami Zayn.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Face applied.
Oh, it's KO.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Tough situation to be in right here. Ooh, right to the throat. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
For Kevin Owens.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Drop kick right on point. And he's heading back in.
Ooh-wee.
Big E making his statement as we speak. Byron, this is what I wish you would do.
Off the top rope.
Cover by the challenger.
Sami Zayn is feeling awfully good about himself, that's for sure.
Kick to the gut. Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around. Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Get breaker. The champion into the cover. Kevin Owens kicks out easily.
Too easily.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Wow.
Enough's enough.
Thunderous power slam.
from Apollo Crews.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? No, he kicks out. Nicely done. Wow. Forearm right across the back of the neck. And Big E exploding the opening. Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Here's the pump handle.
Neck breaker. Going into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Big punch finds its mark. Oh, my God. A DDT.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Timing. That might have been it. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, knee left. Somebody better check his nose.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Ready for takeoff. What a boot.
Filthy German suplex.
Big suplex.
Thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, right to the throat. Uh-oh.
Olympic slam. Nice.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes
the big ending. Gonna see a new champ.
There it is. Now the question.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
And he breaks up the count.
Here we go. Kevin Owens is setting it up.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Watch out. Ooh, well measured.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Boom, right across the small of the back.
Quick reversal. Cover by the champ.
Back in the ring now.
Big E ain't playing, folks.
Section.
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick. Now that'll do some serious damage. And Sami Zayn exploiting the opening.
Smart
drop kick.
Beautiful.
Watch out. Warning swinging neck breaker.
And it's Big E.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Blue Thunderbomb!
This has got to be it. Here's the pin title on the line!
Two!
That could have been it right there.
Spinebuster!
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Great evasion.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
We could have a new champion.
Jeez, I don't like Sami Zayn's chances in this one.
Two.
He has him right where he wants him.
Stun, Owens, stun.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Will the second time do the trick?
Snap suplex, very effective.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Boom, big time driver.
Boom,
right back.
Stunner, Owens hits the stunner. We could have a new champion.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Kevin Owens is leaving this arena with a new title for his collection.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Kevin Owens!
One of the most physical battles we've ever